What are the main differences between written English and written Arabic?
The three main differences between written Arabic versus written English are, number one, Arabic is written from right to left, whereas English is written from left to right. Number two, Arabic is only written in cursive, whereas English may be written in print or cursive. And number three, Arabic uses symbols written above and below the letters to represent vowel sounds.